Yes.
Even Madame Selsoff, you are going
be now. Back to our seat. You know that I'm clever, but Mr. Clever, then everyone who's the class, I am not.
You are children, so I...
No, I'm not children, but you are children. Today I'm going to you like I'm so you be able to write to me. As I tell you before, I'm supposed to be like that when I just my need you to this. Miss English.
What do you
say? English knowledge.
No.
Are you a car?
You don't know.
Are you a car?
No. Why you say like that?
Keep silent.
You know, keep silent. Only keep silent. What you saying?
I will Muslim.
So you are children, so I am not speaking to the children. So go back your seat.
I will Muslim.
Yeah.
If you are Muslim, what must you do?
To worship in Allah. Only.
Do you find?
Do you know the five pillars of Islam?
Yes.
Tell me. If you do know. You
I don't know. My God, you know me, I don't ask you some questions. Why are you crying, small event? Why can't we get that here? I can't be more serious. You always speak to me, I'm always speak, but say someone that you have less. Please come to me, I will teach you something.
What do you teach me?
Yeah, I will teach you, I'll also
teach you. What do you tell me?
How can you teach me? I know I begin at my business, you see, I don't think you know what you are.
I see you are jealous.
What do you say, I see you?
So go back to your seat.
Where do you always come and appear for me? I know that you are not look at the English as I'm speaking. Well, it's good for you to see the portion of voice you have for the student.
Why do you always come and appear for me? I know that you are not look at the English as I'm speaking.
Where do you stand in front of my girl's face?
Please get you from bad words.
Sorry, I don't have enough to speak to me.
Please and please, I'm not going to understand this. So I'll go back to your seat.
Keep silent.
Stay with your level.
That person can be called Kuara.
Stay with your level.
I think you cannot quarrel because of your dollars. That person can be called Kuara.